Stand by for examination as suggested, Robinson. Thank you.
You three have nominated yourselves to lead my fleet.
The Republic calls me Iceheart, for I have never shown mercy.
I am Lunata. Imperial intelligence marked me their most wanted for the thousands I slew on Suna.
Did I ask for your credentials? What do I care if you want to get yourselves shot first?
That's always been your problem, Voidy. Can I call you Voidy? You never worry about the big picture.
Are you offering to captain my fleet instead?
Who is this?
That's him. The one who found Noctrean.
Leave. You know your orders. This is private business between a captain and me.
You picked the wrong side. How hard do you want it to be to back out once he's dead?
Perhaps.
I'll work for whoever's left standing.
Bare your throat now, cub, or prepare to have it torn out.
Tough guy.
Better than you might think.
Command
such a fleet.
Shakalumi Lois, Kotokotas, Urkor Patis, Ahapfo Lankas, Skoryakunshek, Oslo Orok, Hukwa.
Your fleet is part of the Republic now.
The Void Wolf just sent out an Imperial warship escort. Shall we start by destroying it?
Captain, we got a line into the Void Wolf systems from here. He's got some kind of failsafe counting down. I think you need to get out of there. That was the hangar with your shuttle, Captain. You need to find an escape pod. The ship's going to crash into Corellia.
Thank you. have more than justified my faith in you. Gentlemen, ladies, this is the man I told you about, who destroyed Grand Admiral Haradax Kirrell and saved our shipyards. Captain, this is Senator Roan, Fleet Admiral Hellick, Supreme Commander Rans. Of course, you recognize the Supreme Chancellor. They've come to thank you for turning the Void Wolf's fleet against the Empire.
Making me feel almost respectable.
Captain, I am pleased to present you with the Senatorial Medal of Service.
That's the highest civilian award the Republic issues. You have changed the tide of this war.
Thanks for the business.
Your service has been truly priceless.
You seem to have a talent for this. Would you give some thought to continuing as a privateer under my guidance?
I've never worked under a Jedi before.
Ugh, you're incorrigible.
This will offer many new experiences for both of us. I'll be in touch with the details. Gentlemen, lady, Cap, they come to thank.
Thanks for the business.
Your service.
You pick the target. I keep any incidental profits made along the way.
Within limits. I'll be in touch with the details.
It seems there are times when it's an advantage to have an operative who isn't bound by the rule of law.
Never thought I'd see you on the Jedi Order's payroll, Captain.
Does the Republic think they have bought your loyalty with stamped silver on a ribbon?
Only you could manage to turn taking over the underworld into a good citizenship award.
I'll get Port Noir back up and running, Captain. You're going to need a base of operations, and someone at the wheel you can trust. No offense, but you're better at finding credits than keeping them. Even my father needed a broker for his empire. Gives you time to do the fun part.